Mr. Griffin, Mr. Griffin, if elected as mayor, what would you do to first act for the city?
First act would be to implant more law force around. Lord knows the city needs it. Also, possibly shutting down a lot of vigilante activity would mainly help. Mr. Griffin, how do you think that shutting down vigilante activity or heroes would help stop the crime rates?
Well, most of these heroes spawn because of the crimes, and a lot of the criminals appear because they want to take down the hero. So, without vigilantes, we would have no criminals.
Mr. Griffin, Mr. Griffin.
He's really trying to outlaw superheroes?
Yeah, apparently. But he hasn't been elected yet, so it's not 100% sure if this plan will work.
How do you know?
Well, even if he doesn't get elected, this act seems like it's been going on for a little bit. That's even if it doesn't happen, if he's elected or not, there will still be a point in our time when the people will have this thought again, and we'll be through this mess all over again. It'll keep happening until they eventually force us somehow to all unmask, and by that point, business as we do is over.
This is just stupid. I don't even understand how they can do this. I mean, we're freaking superheroes. It's just dumb. How?
Well, if you think about it for a little bit, it kind of makes sense, just like Wolverine was saying. It does seem like this could have been building for a long time. Also, we don't really know the new possible mayor if he's elected. We don't really know either of the candidates, so it could go either way. But let's just hope whatever happens is the best for the city.
What are you doing in my house?
Okay, put the gun down. I just want to talk, all right? You don't need to call the police. I'm just here to talk.
My knees make me sick. All of you, you just make me disgusted. You all should be arrested and put in prison.
No, calm down. I'm not gonna hurt you. Okay, I just need to talk.
Won't let you ruin this for me.